guys. It is Friday morning, and I didn't really catch any talking all the way here, and I forgot to vlog before I left, because I'm lame. I'm at the convention center. I'm about to figure out where I need to go, because I want to go to Timo's panel at 10, and I don't know where I need to be for that. Taking the public transportation up here was fun. I will try to update you guys throughout the day. Talk to you later. Hi guys, it is about 9 o'clock and I am in the convention center. I'm on the second floor. I'm gonna just wait for the Timo panel because it's not till 10. I'm really excited. Like, this is, yeah. But yeah, I'll update you guys later. After this, I have the Osric's panel at 12 and then a couple other fun ones I'm really excited for before Timo's photo op at 5:30.
I got here on time and I thought I was supposed to be up at 10 and then someone told me I was supposed to come on at 10:30, so I went to the green room and then a bunch of people came in a panic. So I apologize.
Look who I found! Hi guys! So, you probably noticed I'm at Hannah and Hilly. I got a beanie. I'm waiting in line for Osric's panel. I made a friend. I don't know if she wants to be in my vlog.
Hello.
Say hi. This is my con friend that I met.
I'm Anna.
She's awesome. But we're waiting for Osric's panel right now. He was just live streaming on Facebook from inside the Apollo.
We could do.
Why not? So yeah, so I'm gonna go to Osric's panel and it's gonna be awesome. And hopefully I'll have some footage from that to show you guys.
I don't remember that either.
And then I think I have Ruth's panel next, and I'm really excited for that one. But yeah, I'll update you guys in a little bit. We're stopped, we found a place to sit for lunch. Osric's panel was amazing. I filmed the whole thing. I might upload the whole thing, I don't know. But yeah, I gotta plug in my tablet because I killed it. And we're just gonna chill and eat, I guess, until Ruth Connell's panel at 2. Yeah. So, it is 1:09 right now. But yep, that's it for now, and I'll update you guys on a little bit.
I don't sit down. I didn't tell them that, did I? I don't sit down in panels. For too much nervous energy. There it comes. I run about and terrorize you all. Honestly, you'll enjoy it, I promise. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Okay, so I can. Normally what happens if I have a panel in the morning is I've got my cup of tea and I'm
talking into my cup of tea.
Not the microphone. Not the microphone. The wonders of technology. Hey, thanks so much for
coming. Hi guys, so we are in the Hollywood panel right now. Ruth's panel was awesome. I have footage. So she's amazing. Right after this, we gotta book it to all the way across the convention center to Tomo's photo ops. I'm really excited for that too. She's more excited.
She's more excited than me.
And then I'm gonna try and get a photo op with Osric in front of Baby, which would be really cool. And then I think we want to go explore the artist alley tomorrow.
Yeah.
And there's a filmmaker panel that I want to go to at 6. I'm not sure if I'll go to it anymore though, because I want to do other stuff more. But that's the plan for the rest of the day in case I don't get the chance to vlog or forget to vlog like I've already done. So I'll talk to you guys later.
absolutely will have a hard time tomorrow to, I guess, accommodate all you amazing people. We're really worried about that.
$40. And Ozark smells really nice, just a fun fact. He hugged me and I just kind of like swooned a little bit. So yeah, I'm still a little, But so we're gonna meet Tomo, I'll tell you how to say his name later, because we're gonna ask him. And then I don't know what we have
after that.
What time is
Sally?
It's 5:51.
We could do Artist Alley.
Yeah, we're probably gonna look around Artist Alley. I'm glad Anna knows what she's doing, because I don't!
I I'm a veteran.
She's a veteran. I'm technically a veteran, but I'm also not. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Hi guys. It is, oh my gosh. It is 6:08 according to my clock. Wow. Wow.
Are you
guys
flying from England?
No, we're just in here.
We're just hanging out. We went and saw Tomo. Tomo. We asked him, that's how you say his name, it's Tomo. He was super sweet about it too. And she got selfies and an autograph. And I just stood there and gloried in the beautifulness.
Like, he is quite beautiful.
He is a very attractive man. If you don't know who he is, look him up. Tomo Pennekin. Someone in his panel described him as her favorite, oh my gosh, this guy's in this too. Like, actor. Because he's in everything. But yeah, so that was fun. And Anna's gonna email me my pictures up with Osric. I'm so excited because, like, But yeah, we're just gonna hang out. I don't know what we're gonna do next.
Sit here.
Maybe longer than a minute. But yeah, I will update you guys later. Good morning, guys. The lighting's not too good right here, so you probably can't see me very well. It is day 2 of Comic-Con. I'm going to go get a Roxbury because I really want a smoothie, and my first panel that I want to go to is not till 11, and it's 9:30. So, we're gonna go adventuring into City Creek, get myself a smoothie. No Anna today, sadly. She's meeting up with her best friend and her nephew, I guess, and they're gonna go do stuff, and she said she's probably gonna spend most of her time in KidCon. So, but they're gonna go get a photo op and an autograph with Stephen Amell. Except her nephew doesn't know that. That is all for now. I will talk to you guys later. Hi guys. So I'm in the convention center now, and I went and got my smoothie, and it was pretty good. I'm gonna go to a Star Trek panel now, and then I'm gonna go wander the floor until Hollywood's panel at 1. And then I don't know what I'm gonna do, so we'll just improvise. But yeah, I will update you after the panel. Talk to you later.
Those, but we said
show you guys Supernatural Paradise. Alright, so like I said yesterday, I don't know which crowd's gonna be louder, but yesterday they sang pretty dang loud. It was like Rocky Horror Picture Show. So, I think you guys can sing louder. What do you guys think? Let's make it memorable. Ready?
Alright, here we go.
Set. mistakes, that type of thing. Because one of the reasons Supernatural has been going strong for 11 seasons is because of its world building and its expanding mythology.
Hi guys, I know I said I wasn't going to go to a panel, but I did because Osric stayed for the panel. And I love Osric. So, and it was totally worth it, totally worth it. It was amazing. I filmed the majority of it. There was 30 seconds that I didn't get because I trapped my tablet and it closed the camera app. I got a really good seat too. But I'm gonna go catch a train and go home. It is like 9 o'clock. And that's not super late. But apparently I'm an old person at heart because I am so, so tired. So I don't think I'll film anything more tonight. Good night, guys.